this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Welcome to channel Aitense. Sebelum nonton jangan lupa di subscribe karena subscribe itu gratis ya guys. Terus jangan lupa di klik loncengnya biar gak ketinggalan sama updatean Mimin. Iklannya jangan di skip aja jangan Mimin, oke? Okay? Di sini pada kesel semua nih sama sifatnya si tuanmu nih guys. Aku hampir lupa kalau aku ada sesuatu. Siobai, aku akan menemanimu tidur katanya gitu guys. Hah? Siobainya bingung dong. Aku juga memiliki hal yang harus dilakukan di pagi hari. Aku akan kembali untuk memberimu akupuntur setelah aku selesai. Katanya gitu guys. Terus. Okay, katanya gitu. Aku bisa menunggumu pulang selama yang kamu mau, katanya gitu guys. Jadi terima kasih atas kerja kerasmu, katanya gitu guys. Sudah seharusnya, katanya so cool nih guys. Mengapa aku merasa memiliki seorang suami yang menunggu istrinya pulang? Emang dia suami kamu? Ya ampun, jing-jing. Di luar rumah utama nih, guys. Tunggu, katanya gitu. Tuan mau ikut-ikutan masuk. Hah?
Tuh mainannya. Sama obat nyamuknya, taruh dalam.
Ayah, ini pertama kalinya ayah mengantarku ke sekolah. Ih, Shoboy seneng banget, guys. Jadi kayak dia tuh kayak anak kayak kurang kasih sayang gitu loh. Pertama kali. Aku tak pernah mengantarmu ke sekolah, katanya gitu. Tidak pernah, katanya. Sangat buruk, katanya. Di depan Aju, apakah kamu menuduhku tidak memenuhi tanggung jawab sebagai seorang kaya, katanya gitu. Tuan muda, kamu mengatakan selalu serius urusan tuan di negara A sangat sibuk, katanya gitu. Akibatnya, tuan melewati begitu banyak momen penting dalam pertumbuhan tuan muda, katanya supirnya nih, asistennya nih, guys. Faktanya, tuan selalu memikirkan kepentingan terbaikmu. Oh, katanya gitu. Departemen Keuangan akan segera memberi kenaikan gaji kepada Feng Zui, katanya gitu, guys. Di luar TK nih, udah nyampe sekolah ini, guys, ya. Aku sangat bahagia, katanya gitu. Dia bisa dianterin sama mama papanya. Kan teman-teman sekolahnya gak pernah ngeliat dia dianterin sama mama papanya, kan, guys. Kalau saja aku bisa melakukan ini setiap hari, itu sangat luar biasa, katanya. Teman-temannya pada heran dong. I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Thanks for watching, jangan lupa di subscribe, like, and comment. See you, bye-bye.